vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Replacing nutrient bat.
hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hull near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Chief Engineer, I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Chief Engineer, I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Uh-huh.
Lost One, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Exiting zero gravity.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. Isaac, you did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take. Subject is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.